lights on.
How?
Lights.
I don't know how.
My name is Michael Diamantis. I come from Greece, Athens, Greece. And I'm 83 years old. The diner's been here 75 years. I own the diner since 1985. Me and my wife were on the business. I used to work in merchant marine. I worked 10 years in merchant marine on the ships. And after I left merchant marine, I came to the United States, and I like it, and I stay here. And I live here 50 years. I visit my hometown sometimes. Been to here in the United States for 50 years. I got family, I got a son and a daughter, two kids, now I got grandkids, now I'm working for them. I want to see my grandkids growing up. October 1st, we had a big problem here in the diner. Two men came here, ate, they had a breakfast, and then they didn't want to pay. My wife gave me the bill. You had a big breakfast, you have to pay. And no, we don't pay too much money, we don't pay. And I started walking out, and my wife followed them, gave them the bill to pay. And one guy went to the car, and the other guy started arguing with my wife, and started punching my wife in the face, and throw her down the stairs, and she broke her arm and the shoulder, and I tried to stop him, and he came and punched me in the face, and they took off. And then we called the police. The police tried to arrest them, but they can't find, so far, nothing yet. We're hoping to be arrested.
Okay, good.
Okay. Oh, I love my job. I'm here 7 days a week and I love it. I like to keep business going. We work very hard to pay all the bills. And we're still in business. We're hoping for better days. Thank you.